Google Earth should be seen as a professional tool for architects, engineers, among others. It can be used to explore hundreds of 3D buildings, measure distances, and more. Being this program free today, let's take a look at three awesome things that you can do in Google Earth. The first thing that you can do in Google Earth is quick concept models. To do this, simply hit add polygon, then you can create your building shape by clicking points. Now click altitude, select relative to ground, and add your desired building heights. Finally, check on extend sides to ground. This way, you can explore an architecture quick concept model. The great thing is, we can save this image for further editing. The second thing that you can do in Google Earth is get any data. For instance, to get streets and sidewalk widths, simply hit Tools, Ruler, and select your desired units. Now click 2 points to get your distance. To remove it, simply click Clear. Apply the same procedure to measure buildings. To get area data from Google Earth, click on Polygon, surround your area shape by clicking Points. Now you can see your site area in your desired units. The third thing that you can do in Google Earth is to get building heights. You can do this by going to Tools, Ruler, and 3D Path. Now click on Building Base once. Finally, click on top of the building. Alternatively, hover at the floor level and check the elevation numbers. Then, take a look at the top of your building and again check the elevation numbers. Now, take a calculator and do the math. If you got help today, you help, share.